Are we starting
again? Yeah.
All right. Welcome back, everybody. Sports Chat.
503.
Okay, people, bowl season's over. We're going to recap this thing because we love that.
Yeah, it was a great bowl season. So the only two major conferences that had winning records in the bowl games were the SEC and the Pac-12.
ACC, cheers to the SEC.
Big Old 10.
King SEC.
Big 12. They all had losing records in bowl games.
Yeah, you got to fight for it, man. Got to fight for the bowls.
It's a rough bowl year, man.
Hey, man, got to give love to the SEC, bro.
Yeah.
Okay, let's start with the bottom, and then we'll go to the top on this bowl schedule. We had a lot of crazy bowls. Louisiana Tech, Arkansas State. That was a hell of a one.
Yeah.
San Jose State, Georgia State, App State, Ohio, Utah, BYU. Great game. Good. We talked about that one in our other bowl video. Go check that thing out.
Check out the Pac-12 breakdown.
Arizona, New Mexico. We already checked that one out as well. That was awesome. WKU's got one of my favorite mascots in the whole thing. He's a big red blob. He kind of looks like the Kool-Aid man.
Is that right?
Yeah,
like the non-denominational.
Yeah, they beat South Florida. That was a hell of a game.
Yeah.
Akron beat Utah
now,
State.
Now South Florida, is that Scott Frost new stuff? No, that's Central.
Central.
Okay,
they were the worst team in college football.
So they
this
didn't
year.
Make a bowl they, game this year.
They did not win a game this year.
Okay.
Toledo beat Temple.
That was surprising to me. I picked Toledo, but Temple had a good game.
Temple had a good year this year. I was surprising to me as well. Georgia Southern over Bowling Green. Boise State over Northern Illinois.
That was a big one.
Huge. Yeah. Huge. Boise State put up numbers, man.
55-7.
Yeah. San
Diego State.
San Diego. This is why I'd never be on a television.
Hey, man. Teleprompters.
Come on. Teleprompters. Yeah. Whatever. Let's go live. Fuck it.
Western Michigan over Middle Tennessee State. That was a good game.
Yeah, you know, the thing I loved about the Eastern, Middle, Senate, Tennessee, all those kind of schools is you don't know who the hell is going to play. You don't know anything about it. Let's just play. Let's watch some football.
Yeah.
I love, it's almost like don't even have the names on the back.
Yeah. No,
it's
I think
like,
it's good, yeah.
Yeah, it's, like, so anonymous.
Yeah, right.
It's just watching the game to watch the game, you know?
Yep, I hear you.
Western Michigan over Middle Tennessee. We talked about that. We're going to talk about that. We're going to do a whole other video on that game. breakdown. Nebraska beat UCLA. Watch that in the other video. Va-Tech, huge game over Tulsa.
Beamer gets his last win, yeah.
He knew that was going to happen. I probably even got paid.
I was hoping that was going to happen.
Tulsa probably got paid for that one.
Maybe.
There was probably some action on the side.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to find out about that. Yeah. Duke got a huge win. That's good for Duke in overtime.
Did you see the kick?
Watched the whole game.
The ball, I thought, looked like it went
in between
the uprights.
But the idea to me was Duke had a crazy year, had that weird loss to Miami.
Yeah, yeah.
And good for them to be able to get a victory, even though I wanted Indiana to win.
And I wanted my Blue Devils.
Yes.
And they're going to win the college
Another
basketball
one.
National championship,
Another one.
Too.
Washington, huge game. We talked about that one. Washington State, same with that one. Marshall, Connecticut. Did not watch this one. Not worried about that.
Not really.
Minnesota, Central Michigan. Huge watch this one. Jerry Kill's last game.
That's right.
Big game. Navy beats Pitt. Huge game. Used to be on their schedule. This used to be a league game.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Big time for years. Yep. LSU, big time over Texas Tech.
Yeah, Fournette went for 212 and 4
What do you think
rushing
of Texas Tech?
And one receiving touchdown. I like Clingsbury. Yeah. I like the fact he was at A&M with
Manziel.
But
what do you expect for that program?
I expect him to be just like, what's his name, Leach up in Wazoo.
Do you expect them to be like for championships? Or
No.
Just like
he's going to set records. Yeah, he's going to set records. He's going to recruit
fun
kids
time.
That want to throw the ball all over hell, not play defense, and score shit
ton
of points.
Let's go with it. Why the hell not?
Yeah, it works for other people.
Yeah.
It's entertainment football.
Yeah, it's entertainment. Let's go Nevada over Colorado State. That's good for the Wolfpack.
Yep.
Baylor, huge over North Carolina. This game was close for a while, and then Baylor just ran with it.
Yeah, Jefferson ran for
600 yards.
Yeah, Jefferson ran for 299 and 3 scores. The team had 645 rushing yards.
That's crazy.
That's a ridiculous number of rushing
yards. Crazy.
Dude.
For a team that's known for throwing.
Yeah, and they had like their third and fourth string quarterbacks in. So you
who
know
was running.
So who you know they're going to be running the ball a shit ton.
My Lord.
So, yeah.
Cal over Air Force, we talked about that. Wisconsin beats SC, we talked about that. Louisville, A&M. This was a hell of a game.
Yeah, this is big, man. And
I like Louisville. I think Louisville is a contender.
Yeah, I like Louisville a lot too. And A&M just found out that they're losing another quarterback to transfer.
What's the deal with that?
Yeah, Kenny Hill took off, and now I think it's Kyle Allen's taken off. So, yeah, I don't know. But then I just
heard... trend.
I heard that they got a new transfer leading the another other school coming
right,
in.
Exactly.
Yeah,
so, it's going to happen.
Yeah,
both ways.
Musical cheers.
They're always going to have players.
Yeah.
Mistake. What is this? Mississippi State, NC State.
Yeah,
good game. Man, this is a good one.
Yeah, Dak Prescott, last game.
You know, Mississippi State's a good team. They go to a heavy-duty conference, though, man.
Yeah.
I mean, good luck getting out of that conference.
Yeah, I felt like they were going to have the edge a little bit this year on Ole Miss, but boy, did Ole Miss prove me wrong.
Amen.
Yeah.
And then you had, speaking of SEC, Auburn crushing Memphis, not surprising.
I thought Memphis was going to play better in this. They had a really great American Conference
SEC, boy.
Record this year.
SEC.
Yeah, I guess.
Michigan heavy over Florida, speaking of SEC.
We all felt this coming.
SEC East sucks,
yeah,
dude.
We all felt Michigan was going to just roll Florida, and they did.
Yeah, and Tennessee had a great run. I think Tennessee wins that division next year.
I think so, too. Yeah, I think you're right.
Speaking
of
SEC
And East. Northwestern beat Stanford. They gave some other Big Ten schools
they
problems.
They beat the hell out of Northwestern.
Yeah,
and that
was
good for Tennessee, man.
Yeah, good for them, man.
Yeah, and then West Virginia or ASU, we talked about that. TCU over the Ducks in triple overtime. What the fuck is all I need to say about that?
Yeah.
Arkansas beats K-State. That was surprising.
I was a little
awesome.
Bummed. I was a little
SEC.
Yeah, I was a little bummed out seeing Coach up there bubbling in the cameras after the game. I'm getting kind of tired of that Arkansas coach.
Bielema?
Yeah.
I kind of like Bielema. You know, Bielema's kind of like Donald Trump of college football.
Yeah, well, he's the big 3 yards in a cloud of dust guy that was ruffling feathers talking about you're not for shit if you don't run up with a fullback.
Amen. I mean, but those guys will also run no fullback and run with, like, tutus on if it'll get them paid. they'll flip script real quick.
Yeah.
And then Georgia beats Penn State. That was awesome.
Yeah.
You know, Georgia's good. I think Georgia's got to bring things back together. They lose the quarterback. They lose the, you know, the coach. Yeah, then the coach gets fired.
Yeah.
I mean, it wasn't like the Georgia was that bad.
Yeah.
They had things happen outside of their realm of
control. And, you know, Georgia's a storied program, man.
Hell yeah,
I mean,
it
that
is.
Could be,
hell yeah,
if that
it
kind
is.
Of stuff can happen to a team like Georgia.
Well, they just got tired of Mark Richt. I mean,
yeah.
he had his time there. They were kind of done with it. But I do think it's a little shady the way that happens because that's a hell of a coach. The thing about Georgia is, again, if you have halfway decent year, you're going to win your division for the most part.
Yeah, for
so
the most
show
part.
Up. Let's go.
Yeah.
Except for next year. I think Tennessee's going to win. Then Houston over Florida State. Not surprising. Florida State looked like crap.
I thought Houston would win.
Houston's
yeah.
been playing really well.
Yeah, McGuire put up 4 picks. Cook only ran for 33 yards on the game.
Not good.
Yeah.
And then Ohio State rolls Notre Dame. I think Ohio State was the best team in the Big Ten. They just lose one game, and they lose by a field goal at the end.
Yeah.
And again, everybody wants to throw dirt on you so fast.
Yeah.
You still were best team out of the whole thing, in my opinion.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Barrett Hay had a good game. Elliott got off for 150-4.
It's going to be fun to see what happens with Ohio State when this championship team leaves.
Yeah.
You know, Bosa, he was on and off this year. I think he was on steroids this year.
I have a feeling he probably was, too.
I think he was on steroids last year and then got busted and then got, you know, penalized this year for it.
Yeah.
But, you know, he's going to be number one in the draft, they say.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I could see that if they're looking for a DN. He's
a Jay Watt type.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. But, yeah, I don't know. I think you're going to see Urban Meyer kind of renew the program at Ohio State. Not to say that it's been bad, but get them off of this pedestal of, you know, we deserve to be the best just by walking in the building.
I think that's the problem with winning championships.
Yeah, he's going
to
get them hungry again.
Yeah.
Where he's going to get them angry.
If you
look
at Oregon, that's what kind of happened with us. You got kind of satisfied. You think you can win. And again, anybody who's played the game, you're ahead by 31 points at halftime. You let off the gas a little bit. Their team starts rolling on you. Then you're like, oh, shit. By that point, it's too late. It's over.
Yeah.
It's happened before. It's not like it's happened again.
Yeah.
And then Ole Miss beats Oklahoma State. I like Ole Miss, and I like where Ole Miss is going.
Yeah.
I think that's another program that's on the rise. So, again, you SEC's champ.
Yeah.
Best conference in the country at the end of the year.
Mm-hmm.
Hands down, in my opinion.
You're
the best. The top's still
Alabama,
the best.
Oklahoma,
the top's still the best.
Alabama,
and the bottom is still better than a lot of other people's bottom.
Yeah, I have no problem with that.
And it's huge. It's 16 teams, bigger than any other conference.
Yeah.
Six teams better, six teams bigger than Big 12.
Yeah.
I mean, that's saying something.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's impressive.
That's a lot of teams.
Yep.
Okay. I think Pac-12 is probably the second best team. Second best conference.
Yeah.
They don't put out the amount of teams at the end of the year because everybody beat each other. It was this weird year where you didn't have the dominant team, mm-hmm. even though Stanford was. But Stanford lost to Oregon, and there's some other stuff going on. Yeah. I think when you start to think about Big Ten and Big 12, I think it was a wash.
I think
Big Ten had a great year because you finally had two teams at the top. You hadn't had two teams at the top for a while. You'd only had one.
Yeah, yeah.
So to have two teams up there, that was validated big for them. Validate, big time.
And Big 12, they had almost a spoil of riches where you had...
Absolutely.
Baylor, TCU, Oklahoma
and then,
State.
And then out of all those teams, Oklahoma went to the playoffs.
Yeah.
You could have had them all.
Because injury just decimated teams.
But the last month... Everybody was in position.
Yeah, any one of them could have.
Oklahoma State had one loss or was undefeated. Baylor was right there. TCU was right there. Yeah. And Oklahoma was right there. So at least you got somebody out because at the same time, for Big 12, you got Kansas on the other side.
Yeah.
You know, so again, I like to judge the whole conference on who's your top, who's your bottom. Because the people in the middle are beating everybody.
Top.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. But, you know, West Virginia comes out and beats, you know, Arizona State. They're equal.
Yeah. Yeah. I was surprised that West Virginia put up those stats on
I
them,
was
but
too, but
it shows you something.
They're equal in conference, okay? Yeah, now, yeah. I think the ACC has gotten a whole lot better. I think the ACC is almost comparable to the Big 10, Big 12. Look at the ACC. The bottom is not as bad as it used to be.
Yeah.
The middle is getting better, and the top is still really good. Clemson was number one team in the country all year.
Oh, yeah.
And if they beat Alabama, they're going to be insane how much hype they have.
Yeah, Clemson, Florida State, Duke, Miami's coming back a little
they're
bit.
They're doing
at a time.
It. Yeah, Duke's steady program right
I like
now.
Louisville.
Yeah, so they're getting there. They're getting there.
Can we mention the
big
the
time
playoff?
Yeah, of course. Blowouts.
Yeah, man. Bama 38-0 over Michigan State. Who would have thought that Bama, first of all, was going to get 38 on them, and second of all, shut them out?
Well, first of all,
damn.
You think these games should be close?
Yeah.
So, you know, when they're not close from the jump is one thing.
Yeah.
When they're not close from, you know, third, fourth quarter when it starts to get out of hand, that's one thing.
Yeah.
But this game was never
close.
Dude,
Michigan State had 29 rushing yards. 29 rushing yards.
That's absurd.
You're supposed to, yeah.
That's a team that can run the ball, too.
Yeah.
And then the other game, I mean, dude, Clemson's just better. Oklahoma, on paper, looked really good, and there were a lot of people that thought Oklahoma could win the whole goddamn thing.
I thought they did. I thought they were going to beat Clemson and then upset Michigan State.
But defense wins championships, and Clemson's got the best defense.
I think
they have the best defense statistically, and I think they have the best defense athletically. Now, Bama's defense is the best, I think, flat out, in-game. You need a defense to give you a stop.
Yeah, I think
I'm going with Bama's defense.
Yeah.
But on paper, Clemson's got better D.
I hear you. Yeah, so the Clemson game, Clemson 37-17 over Oklahoma. P. Ryan got injured, but it was kind of a little bit later, so that wasn't the deciding factor. Yeah. Mayfield had a couple picks.
He never looked in sync.
Yeah. Watson, 187 passing, 145 rushing, couple touchdowns.
And I think Bama's up by a touchdown for the Vegas odds.
Yeah,
but that's just to get. I think that's just to get people to vote on it,
yeah.
to bet on it.
Yeah.
I actually think it's really straight up.
Okay.
I think that Bama has every single chance to control the clock.
Mm-hmm.
And if they can control the line of scrimmage and can control the clock, I like Saban in this one. But Clemson has athletes that can take advantage anytime.
Yeah.
Punt return, kick return, big plays.
Mm-hmm.
They're more like Oregon in that sense. I don't think they're going to beat Bama straight up, snap for snap.
Yeah.
I think they're going to get it on some explosion stuff if it happens. And
yeah.
Bama is susceptible to it. But I do think that up front, Bama's going to win.
Yeah, I was looking at some of the stats, and you know, against Oklahoma, against North Carolina, against Florida State, against Notre Dame, against these teams where Clemson, you know, has a real matchup on
the Notre
their hands.
Dame game was so insane for Clemson, though.
Yeah, Watson will usually get 20-plus carries himself.
Absolutely.
And so I have a feeling that he's going to be carrying the ball 20 to 25 times against Alabama.
But I've seen Alabama eat the quarterback up.
I have too, but I've also seen mobile quarterbacks eat up Alabama's defense.
I agree. But you got to do both. You got to be able to pass.
That's true. You got to have the. You got to punish him for bringing guys up to stop the run.
You got it.
Watson, he had some pretty rough-looking passes in that game that made me think, wait a minute, dude, you're the starting quarterback?
He can run it, though.
But he can run it, man. So, I don't know. I think
feet of foot.
Yeah, I think they load the box, and they can beat him with his arm. I don't like Alabama, and that's why I am choosing
you gotta like to Henry, win. Though, and I believe they're going to just ride him until you just pay dirt.
Yeah, you know, that's interesting.
I mean, maybe he gives out at some point, but you're going to ride him. If you're Alabama, you're going to ride him.
Bro. Yeah, that was interesting with Henry is that he, I think he only had like 69 or 70 yards.
Because, he had key yards.
Yeah.
See, the thing about it is that you need to set up that pass. They gouged them with the pass.
Yeah. But yeah, Coker was 25 of 30. Dude, he was on it.
Yeah, he was on it.
Yeah.
And for big yards, too. But what you had is you had a situation where, you had a situation. You
want That's Clemson? Just for the team, right?
Yeah. You had a situation with Alabama where Alabama was up and they were rolling. They didn't need, and they weren't even getting yards heavy.
Yeah. They were controlling the clock, dude. Yeah.
Yep. So,
yeah, I'm straight.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a great game, and I think it's going to be a great finish.
So you think Bama?
I think Bama. And you know what? I would never at this point root against. It's not that I'm trying to root against anybody. I'm not here to hate. But I'm not a betting man either. But to me, if I'm a college football fan the last 10 years, there's no way form I'm saying Bama's not going to win. I mean,
right. I think Bama's going to win.
I mean,
I just don't like him.
I understand. Yeah, just saying it's in the height of the Yankee thing and saying the Yankee.
Right, exactly.
It's Bama or the field. Way. It's Tiger Woods.
Exactly.
You know, and so you either go with it and accept it and be a sports fan and be like, cool, or you can be like, you know, there's so many like, we want Bama and all this sort of stuff. Hey, yeah, you don't want Bama. Nah. And, you know, you do want Bama because if you're good enough to beat Clemson, wants Bama because to beat the best, you got to be the best, right? That's an old Ric Flair or whoever that was.
If you want to be the best, you got to play the best.
Yeah, you got to beat the best. You got to actually go through. They always say that, right? It runs through Tuscaloosa. You better take it from the champs. And in college football, the champs aren't really able to come back the next year.
Mm-hmm.
Somehow Bama is. God damn it. I don't know who they are or what they're doing, but you know they're going to be there next year.
Yeah.
They got a seat at the table all ready for them.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay? So, you know, if you think about the four-team playoff. One team went back-to-back.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. How about a three-peat next year?
Shit.
Because if you're thinking about a final four...
This is
the final four for college football.
Yep. I'd have to think it's probably going to be Bama.
You're saying how many final fours have you been to? If you're, Calipari or, But I'm telling you, Bama. Oh, my Lord. Shit. I don't know how they're doing it, dude. Yeah. Everybody's trying to beat them.
Imagine trying to hold that ship together for years and years.
Everybody's trying to beat them.
Yeah.
You talk about competition, talk about stress and pressure and expectations.
Scandal.
Expectations. Yeah. Jesus Christ, you couldn't get higher expectations than Bama.
No.
Bama fans think that they could beat an NFL team.
Yeah, I remember. I was watching that.
Still.
Yeah.
You want to talk about expectations?
Yep.
That's not right.
Yeah.
That's not right, dude. That's not right at all. Okay. Great season, go everybody. Hey, go check out other videos. We're going to keep doing this thing. Going to college basketball, Johnny Brackett style. Going to some NBA.
Yep.
Get this thing rolling. Sports Chat 503, we got stuff to talk about.
Yep, happy new year, kids.